Those who believe in me, even though they die, will live. And everyone who lives and believes in me shall never die.
If we live, we live to the Lord. And if we die to the Lord.
So then, whether we live or whether we die, we are the Lord's.
In joyful expectation of the resurrection to eternal life, we remember and give thanks today for those who have gone before us in faith and who now rest from their labors, especially those of your family members and friends who have died since last All Saints Day. Joan Anderson.
Arlene Blockman.
Gladys Bush.
George Callies.
Ruby Christensen.
Richard Devine.
Joseph DiPaolo.
Shirley Grunenthal.
John Guyon.
Fred Julius Jr. and Fred Julius III. Larry Pelham.
Janet Pustel.
Steve Schoen.
James Siebert.
Stenswald.
Pauline Visaki.
Irma Kohlrath.
Don Wiggins.
Lynn Wildman.
In baptism, we are sealed by the Holy Spirit and marked with the cross of Christ forever.
Jesus said, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will have the light of life.
We give thanks for these newly baptized saints with whom we are joined in God's mission to the world. Jordan Sky Carlson.
Ryder Norberto Canty.
Madeline Elizabeth Cianelli.
Benjamin Michael Cusick.
Charlotte Cornell Fisher.
Essie Nadazdi.
Riley Decker Penzone.
Luke James Zambori.
We are joined to Christ in the waters of baptism.
We are God's people, a priesthood, in order that we might proclaim in word and deed the mighty acts of God.
We give thanks for the saints who today affirmed their baptism and the rite of confirmation. Riley Carter.
Lachlan Gray.
Jonathan Pelton.
Ryan Scardina.
Connor Wynott.
Nicholas Webke.
For the saints whose robes have been washed white in the blood of the Lamb, and who now worship at the throne of God,
thanks be to God.
For the saints who have been washed in the waters of baptism, who are the living body of Christ in the world, the Church,
thanks be to God.
For the saints who remember and give thanks for their baptism, who strive to live lives worthy of God's calling.
Thanks be to God.
For the saints who have gone before us, for the saints who still witness and carry out God's mission in the world.
Blessing, honor, glory, praise, and thanksgiving be to God forevermore. Hallelujah.
I'd like to invite the congregation to stand for the prayers and most of us to participate in the lighting.